Check out the chart for like weight to body whatever mass whatever.